old servitor again.
Actually, this is a new servitor. When you kill them, they stay dead.
There we go. Servitors are so touchy. Another servitor bites the dust. Ether everywhere.
Please be careful not to breathe it in. I'll log this with the rest of your incredible victories.
Thanks for the host, man. So gonna die.
Have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you.
is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister? Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh! Do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade riff in six. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a one, two, three.
Eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open.
love fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Just say I'm having the time of my life right now.
Thank you.
We're approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Whoa, 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 this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan! Meet you at the security hub.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
The hell?
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Kate.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
You missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
What's happening to the floor? Ah, these hives are gunking up the works. Get out of here, will you?
Thank you.
scrub. Now! Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this. Do your thing.
Booting it up. For real, this time.
Come on, come on!
And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on. By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
My new guns!
Thank you.
door. Any updates for me?
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on deck zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.
Crazy SOB, man.
Spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Hurt.
Not so. That really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Something's loose, and it's close. These things, they used to be fallen.
All right, man.
The Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms.
Hey, thanks for those bits, man. Appreciate it. There's two, where's the other one? Yeah, I could have swore I missed one.
Thank you. It's fused shut. We need another way. Ghost. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him.
What the?
Hold on, Kate. We're coming.
All right, man. You're practicing with the team. All right, gotcha.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Zav. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Did I just hear Master Chief's voice in my character? That sure sounded like Master Chief. Like, my voice, I never talked in this game before until now. So, it sounded like Master Chief.
Do you have news?
There. Goodbye.
Memory ain't so good these days, but Cade. Never forget Cade. Hunter through and through. Left all his worldly possessions to whoever finally took him down. Focus.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Savant,
our light is stronger than ever.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a...
As you were. We can change things, I know it.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Life is a delicate thing, Guardian. Hope, faith, love. In an instant, they're gone. Everything you've sworn to protect is lost. And all you're left with is silence and shadow. And the knowledge that you should have done more. Could we have defeated Gaul if the Traveler hadn't awakened? And what of the next threat? Or the next? What then? The Traveler is awake, and the Age of Legends is upon us. In the shadow of the light, our universe is a beautiful, terrible place. Where I once saw miracles, now I see monsters. Someone has to. We have to. That's what a Guardian does.
Guardians aren't supposed to investigate really their past. Yummy. That's the rule.
So I don't know.
But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake. The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. They sought to create peace for all humanity. Which is ironic, because they also built Rasputin. The single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond. The war is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday, do you copy? Vanguard access code 030. Get away from my ghost, you frozen. Guardian requesting backup, I repeat. I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right.
But you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet. And an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
We've touched down on the surface of Mars, Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Spray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about. But that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
Seen Hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.
What's up, Benissimo? Thanks, brother. don't know. I didn't know you. Hold on. Let me check. Was it 267? If so, thanks, man. I really appreciate it. It didn't show up on my thing though. It didn't say it came through, which is weird because it should have. Maybe it. I don't know what's going on with this thing today. It should have come through. It should have said that it came through, but I had to check my email. So yeah, it came through, man. I really appreciate that donation, dude. Really appreciate it. Weird. Oh man, hey. Like I said, man, I appreciate all the support. You didn't have to donate either. Just showing up makes my day, man. Over here. Oh.
I think it might be time to call in help from the Vanguard.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
What was that?
I appreciate it, man. Oh shit. Damn. That's bullshit. Thank you.
Logan, you still with me?
We're clear. Where to next?
We found a Golden Age research facility buried inside a glacier. Where do you think? Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray.
Be right back, guys.
Hey, you made it.
Quick break.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean.
All right. Okay. No. Huh?
You didn't?
Yeah, give me a sec, guys. I'm trying to fix something. It's not working out like it should. But it's still doing the wrong thing. Don't get it. There we go. Fixed it.
You two clear a path while I try to find a way into Clovis Bray.
We've encountered war mines before, but Ikora said Rasputin was trapped on Earth.
Rasputin is capable of operating across multiple systems simultaneously.
So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the Cosmodrome...
They were engaging fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse. But his core mind was always here.
I'm here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business.
All right. I don't know what's taking her so long. Unless I'm... Oh. Okay, well.
Looks like Rasputin's core is housed in a separate structure. Hope you're up for a little exploring.
This facility is massive.
The Brays dream big. I don't know much about my family, but I know that.
I'm picking up a lot of hive activity. They're swarming the core.
On it. Let me try to access the security systems.
Thank you. What's the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there.
Big problem.
Come on, Rasputin. Give me something here. It's the Valkyrie. Rasputin's weapon. I think he heard us.
Door's unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me. Maybe he's inviting us inside. Maybe this All right, is
man.
Where questions
I see you're still
turn
there.
Into answers.
Whew.
Hello, Guardian.
Oh, Shanks.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this thing is?
What were you trying to do to Rasputin?
Rasputin is Vanguard business, Anastasia, not yours. You do not belong here.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when Gaul came for us, you were here, doing what you always do. What you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what Guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts. And there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look. You tried to shield the entire world. But you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And do you think Rasputin is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to wield.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe. Just maybe. We never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you again. You had no right.
I have every right. You don't understand the connection I share with Rasputin. Here, let me show you.
Okay. We should really figure out exactly what's doing that.
I can tell you. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
Oh, I sound of that.
detecting a Cabal ship entering Martian airspace.
It's dropping an injection rig. All Guardians in the vicinity, be advised.
Clear out these scavengers.
Got it. We can't let Braytech fall into Cabal hands.
Rig is neutralized. We stop them in their tracks.
You make it look easy. I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala, and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ in every... Let me know if you find any Golden Age tech out there. I really believe Rasputin can do some good. We just need to trust him, and then he'll trust us. File structure is all messed up. How's Ikora doing? She was one tough warlock. You remind me of her in a lot of ways.
Damn, these guys are tough.
Let's work together. Don't be a stranger. I hate how the Cabal think they can raid this place. They don't get to walk in here and take things from my family. Thank you.
Just the normal stuff. Whatever you put on it. I eat whatever you eat on it. You know that. Let's do that. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Quick break. really well. Oh, wow. Mic's not supposed to be that loud. There we go. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a lunch break. And I will be back at 4 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, which is West Coast time. See you guys then. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for all the love. I will see you guys.